Hello guys, today we are battling Braixen versus Haunt Hedge. This video is to show you what to do when you have Fennekin or Braixen to battle the main Eclipse guy, to be honest, at the volcano. So Braixen used Psybeam, and it's not very effective, but I got pretty good. And he lit himself up. So the next thing you're gonna do is I would use a potion if you have any, because potions are very useful. And when you want his health earned, by the way, it has coal on it, so it should probably be okay. So now we have full health. Frick, Swords Dance is the worst. And then we're gonna use Ember is a move I keep for a very long time. Dead. See that? And you earned a lot of experience from that one. And if it says, will you switch your Pokemon? Press no, because you always want to use the same Pokemon if you're doing good. So for this one, we're going to use Fire Spin. Oh, and use Psybeam. I told you. Okay, and that's why we were going to use the freaking Fire Spin. Look. Now it's in Fiery Vortex. Now we need to wait for my defense to fall, blah, blah, blah. And then we need to use Ember. This should kill it. Or make it faint. Lunatone. What's a Lunatone? Oh. I can kill this, can I? So I don't know how to guide this guy. So let's just use Fire Spin. Well, this is in the fire of a vortex. And why does it keep on going like that? Okay, let's use Psybeam. That knocked out a lot of energy. Psywave was a pretty good move. I want that. Crap. Yes, this last move should do it. So for your last move, use Fire Spin or Psybeam. I would say Psybeam would be a pretty good move. And look, it's dead. And level 24. You little twerp. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to play this game, it's fucking fun. That is me, Trainer Hermione. Good friend, me, Hermione Granger 1011. Bye!